Having a severe speech handicap would discourage anyone from becoming a speaker.
It's a little miracle that I'm standing before you today. I'm supposed to be a complete vegetable.
Hear how a life dominated by cerebral palsy gave one man a platform to impact audiences across the nation on today's edition of Family Talk.